form isn't bad.
Well, I'm still a beginner, you know.
You have a lot of potential.
I'd love to stay, but I need to return that moon in your eyes to my client.
Oh, no. The moon doesn't belong to you.
Well, it definitely doesn't belong to you.
Yes, it does. Because I have become a god.
You? A god?
That's right.
A god, in that getup.
Appearance is immaterial.
For a self-proclaimed god, that's pretty lame. Huh.
And why don't you lend me your strength?
Sorry. Getting my kiss is more important than becoming a god.
And you... Play dirty, Mama.
There are no rules of execution.
It's as though we've been living in different worlds.
You just never met me before. Now die!
Can you keep up?
Yeah! a relief!
Eat this!
Doesn't happen that often. But we ultimately let the target slip out of our sights. I'm sorry.
It was my own weakness that caused this blunder. I don't know how to make it up to you.
Mondo. I can wait. However long it takes. It also means I do not have a home to whence I can return.
Then, why don't you stay at mine?
Huh? But I already live there! Mondo!
Thank you very much.
You just drank from a pure-blood vampire. I hope you're prepared for the consequences.
Pure blood?
Witness the power of a pure-blood...
So what if you're a pure-blood?
You!
We never turn away any clients from our office. I mean, in no disrespect whatsoever. Shouldn't you go to a hospital?
There's no need. I'll be back to normal in less than a week. Please, execute this man.
Understood.
Oh! can I ask you something? How were you able to stay alive looking like that?
It's said that vampires can regenerate, even if they're left with only a single finger, should the conditions be right.
It's true. I am a vampire. One who coexists with humanity.
And is this man a vampire as well?
No, not this man. Normally, when a half-breed sucks the blood of a pure-blood vampire, he cannot live. He is something much more vile. Something that should not even exist.
Mondo, what do you think? Can you do it?
Of course. My left hand and a bloodsucker. We'll see who ends up on top. This is pretty goth.
This is lovely! I want to be imprisoned in a castle like this one! Someone, I beg thee to carry me up into yonder tower!
Mika, go round back. We'll split up and take care of this.
Roger!
Your opponent is a vampire that survived for hundreds of years. We don't know what he's got in store for us. Be careful.
The job? Killer is dead.
This fog is a nuisance. Since you can't see very far, proceed with caution. Such perfect timing. Could these guys be Sebastian's henchmen?
No! quite a while. When I heard you were here on a job, I came forth to assist you.
Huh? I know you? Unicorn.
Have you forgotten, Master? I am Takeru. I am your Unicorn.
Takeru. I'm so sorry, but I'm totally clueless.
Master. You lost consciousness after that tragedy. It undoubtedly caused you incredible pain.
Tragedy?
Master, it is dangerous if you try too hard to remember. Please, let me carry you. Without my assistance, you will never make it to the castle. This is the Forest of No Return.
The Forest of No Return? Could you go and find a girl named Mika? I'm pretty sure she's totally lost by now.
As you wish, Master.